So there's a lot of pressures to find illnesses. And this, to go back to the original question, that is one of the ways in which there's comorbidity, not that the child has more than one disorder, although he or she may, because these disorders have such artificial boundaries, but also because the impetus is toward finding a disorder. And if it doesn't work, if the diagnosis and the subsequent treatment don't work, then it's game on. It's time to find another diagnosis. And if that doesn't work, it's time to make one up.
Estamos falando de uma comorbidade. Isso não está existindo. É o mais comum em psiquiatria.
A psiquiatria tem como um dos seus graves limitantes sua subjetividade. E essa subjetividade faz que o indivíduo, que va a tratar al paciente pueda cometer muchos errores o muchos aciertos. El DSM está orientado para tratar síntomas.
It's, on one hand, we talk about diseases, right? These are diseases as if there's something that's ADHD and not ADHD. And then we talk about a diagnostic manual that is subjective and does constructs. Those really don't go all that well together.